Aha! Wonderful. Alright, so it's death.
Now that big daddy won't bite until you do. But to get to Lil Sis, you gotta put the old boy down for good.
Gotcha. I enjoy the voice actually of the voice of Sinclair. I don't know why. You're there. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. You're gonna need charging and shit. So I'm gonna go.
Just let her ride on your shoulders, and she'll trust you like her own daddy.
Very good. Okay. Come here, little one. Come on. Up and at him. There you go. Alright, so we gotta get some angels.
We're in business. Now, there are corpses all over Rapture, and little Dimples there can sniff out the atom on them. Find one.
Alright. Adopted a new little sister. Press and hold R and ask her to lead you to an atom-filled corpse. Sure. Let me finish looking around first. Let's, boop. Boop. Oh. There we go. There we go. Man.
Mr. B, don't make me carry you.
That's cute. Oh, you want to do a song and dance? I don't think the water's supposed to be flowing down there.
Ryan was wrong.
Yeah?
Sufficient power to any individual is to create a tyrant. Eradicate tyranny at the genetic level. To end sin itself. That is the family. That is our cause.
Uh-huh.
I found one of those children at last. Filthy dress, all alone. I approached her, praying that it was my little girl. But she was gorging herself on blood
from a
corpse.
The indignity.
It wasn't her. I stared, just
you
just
deranged
reeling.
Fool!
And then that skinny, armored freak that took Cindy jumped me, shrieking like an animal.
Alright.
I escaped, but could Cindy
let's
have
see
become
if you can
one
from
of those
this one, shall we?
Things? I've got to find her, now more than ever.
Oh, this way. Here. Over here. Aha.
She's got a juicy one, but when she starts draining out the atom, the splicers will come running. Be ready before you set her down on that body.
This will be fun.
That is a child of the family, not a toy for you to exploit and discard. It is fitting that you expire here. One more forgotten curio. In Ryan's shrine
you
to
monster.
The
Here they come. Keep the splicers off her now till she's finished, or they'll never give up the hunt.
Fair enough. Get my child.
No! Remove the... The lab! Don't get in between us!
Ridiculous!
Hey, we were
ridiculous!
Just let me! This lamb! The silent hand has!
She's helpless!
My best! That's all you got!
Ed, come through the door. See if I care.
The box is upon you! I need your diamond sword! Go on to the great city! It is no way to salvage
you! Daddy, are you taking me home too?
Come on, everyone.
Now you know the stakes, son.
Yep.
But a plasmid costs a bit more atom yet. Keep it up.
No worries.
Come on, Daddy.
Wait, alright. Let's pick up this stuff first.
There must be something beyond. And the lamb will show us the way.
Hey, more things. Scotch. Cobalt. First aid kit. Nothing. Hey.
Why, hello there. My name is Andrew Ryan. I built the city of Rapture for children just like you. Because the world above had become unfit for us. It is natural to wonder if the danger has passed. If those we left behind will ever come to their senses. Huh? So, let us imagine, you and I, what might befall us on the surface.
But I feel...
Huh. Gotcha. All right. Thank you. Maintenance. Staff only. There
we are. I told you about this one. Make him listen.
Hey.
Right. Absconding with an innocent.
Immolation. Oh, father.
I'm not absconding with anyone. Safe from you freaks.
Accept his command! Come back here,
dinosaur!
Went to hell. You're a little off the beaten track there. Where are you?
Stand. kicking through the...
Let's try.
Come on, fight!
Take those. Take that. That. Oh, okay, jungle area. Cute. Let's see what's over here. Thank y'all. Ammo. No? Well, if we got so many, let's use some, shall we? Alright, on with the tour.
On the surface, the farmer tills the soil, trading the strength of his arm for a hoe and lands of his own.
Yes.
A parasite's sin. What was yours is ours. We are the state. We are God. We demand our share.
Hello, up there, I see you. See, it's our quick way back out. Excellent. Right, let's see who's over here.
I just tell her, baby, I want a child. End the discussion. Just like that.
Fair enough. What'd she say? This is in here, right? Okay. Let me set everything up first, little one.
I've been rationing my supplies ever since the park got cut off from the rest of Rapture. Gotta stay strong. I'm holed up in this workshop, surrounded by those wailing brats, trying to beat their way in. They want my food, my guns.
Damn it.
They want it all. I got a plan. Gotta fix up the transport something that's been rusted in the maintenance bay. Then I gotta get the hell out of this hole. These animals want Rapture? They can have it.
Job, you two. Perfect. Some of this, these, definitely want some more of these. Excellent. So, you're on my side. Looks like I'm coming in here. I want them using that. Come in here as well. So let's put down some traps. Alright. Alright, little one.
Yes.
You do your thing.
I do not hate you, Delta.
No.
Indeed, I care for you in equal measure to any other sentient creature. But I cannot sacrifice 1,000 of my children for one rebellious son.
Into wine. She must be.
And that hand, you monster. Run. Yes, run! Ridiculous!
Ow! Where?
Child, you... One night.
Crud.
Oh,
shelter.
Crud.
Oh, father.
All done, Daddy.
Let's go, little one.
I'm telling the other girl that.
All right, Chief. We've almost got enough Adam now. To get the rest, you'll have to take care of that little sister. There should be one of the air vents they favor in the workshop. Bring her down there.
Oh, that was close, that one. So let's pick up everything and all the stuff. No extra trap bolts laying around, nothing. No, good, okay. Put her to bed. Is this way? Wait, why do I think I missed the plan?
You get a runner! I mean, I can wait! Oh, wait!
Oh hey, where's that? Get the tape?
Lamb has been coming. Woman's a damned collectivist. Here in Rapture, how could the council fail to see it? Worse, to hide her intent, she gulls these patients of hers into a religious frenzy. A new Kremlin will rise and swallow the council house before they realize they've been had.
Dr. Lamb says, baby,
this girl is away and
it's time, I think, to call Sinclair.
Open my eyes. Absconding with an innocent. How could you?
Why don't you guys think I'm absconding with an innocent? Just doing what the other big daddies do. Guide her around, collect some atoms, and then send her home.
Rapture is a paradise of the ego, Eleanor. Under Ryan, the voices of an entire city sing the virtues of greed and pride. But truth, rather,
move,
is in the body. Already they grow weary of struggling against one another in fruitless competition. Observe the bent backs, the drawn faces. Ryan promised us more, they seem
He's
to
fragile.
Say. In what shall we now believe? And Eleanor, it is our task to answer.
See why you'd want to be reborn with a face like that.
The parasite makes nothing for itself. His only tools are taxes and tithes meant to trick you into offering what it has not earned. In Rapture, we keep what is ours.
Very nice.
On the surface, the scientist invests the power of his mind in a single miraculous idea and naturally begins to rise above his fellows. But the parasites say no. Discovery must be regulated, it must be controlled, and finally, surrender.
Ooh, pissy. More bucks. There you go.
An artist strives to frame his ideals in an image, to challenge his audience to make his vision immortal. But the parasites say, no, your art must serve the cause. Your ideals endanger the people.
Hey, someone shoot at me. God, it must be a security bot. Security bot? What are you doing? It's a very fine painting, sir. As are the other two. Very fine indeed.
She is a revelation! Turn your back on-
I'll best you, sinner!
She must be sacrificed!
600
for all of us!
Fuck!
Kill him.
Unbeliever! Back to the shadows!
My
good job. Go. Next.
Lacking its own ingenuity, the parasite fears the visionary. What it cannot plagiarize, it seeks to censor. What it cannot regulate, it seeks to ban. Rapture was founded on an idea, and here they are held inviolate.
Fair enough. Okay, I'm gonna take her over there first, and just... Or Eve. Nice. See that earlier. Okay, so that's continuing on our way.
This is so cool. Now, Tannenbaum would have you turn that sister human again. You'll get just enough Adam for our purposes, and the girls will likely try to repay you somehow. But Rapture's a high-stakes town, son, and she is a jackpot. You just have to be willing to take it all. You'll harvest more Adam than the price of one plasmid, so the rest is gravy. Think about it. Down here, it's your survival or hers.
Tannenbaum, I'm gonna chime in on this at all. Oh, mannequin heads. Oh, right, for the scenarios, of course. Ha! Son of me. There's Andrew Ryan. And I'm not sure who that's supposed to be. Interesting.